orange one.
Have we got fans online?
I mean, not many people thinking it's a sport, so
what?
We asked whether it was or it wasn't. We had Alan Hardy here who got in touch. He's the owner and chairman of Notts County Football Club, and he says, what defines a sport for me? So when you have to change your footwear in order to compete, therefore, darts is a leisure time activity, not a sport. Interesting definition there. Paul acknowledges it requires...